regular skis are something between the soft and the hard pack skis. And biathlon is the sport what I'm doing the most of the time is a shorter track, 2.5 to 4 kilometers. And the track is stable, the same the whole track. If you go a little bit longer track, for example, in cross country, you have maybe up to 5, maybe 10 kilometers track round. And maybe you go some long competition. You start in one area, it's really low. Then you have really hard, compact track. And you go up to the mountain, you have new snow and slow track. Then this is perfect to choose a regular ski. So for long distance race, or maybe also more in cross-country race, it's more important to choose more regular skis, because they are, you can go in soft condition, you can go in hard condition. It's more, when you find a good regular skis, you can use them everywhere, and they are good in all conditions.